Hey everybody, it's Marsha B from MarshaBTV.com and DMV Fashion News. Update on the website, finally got everything almost together. Still got some glitches to go through. Lost all my tags and categories, so I'm slowly building that back up. But it should be ready within the next couple of weeks or sooner, and I'm excited. So let's get started. This week we're going to be talking about my nails, what I've done for weight loss, and some other things. So let's start off with my nails. I am into the nude now. Nude creams, browns, love it. It's so pretty. Let me show you guys up close. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Love these colors. I love the neutral colors now. I liked them before, but because I'm eating healthy, I like the natural color of my nails. It's so pretty, and then I just got into the natural colors. So this particular one that I'm using right now that's on my nails, it's OPI. And it's called Are You Going My Way or Norway? I don't understand why they give all these names to these nail products, because I'm not going to remember them. I'm just going to remember the shade. And I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm still going to put it so you guys can know. It's Are You Going My Way or Norway? I'm going to remember the shade. I'm going to take a picture of the bottom. I'm not going to remember the name. It's just too long. Also, two other colors I love, love, love. They're by Wet n Wild. Here you go. Wet n Wild. Love them. The colors are Distress to Impress and then Wet Cement. Now, I can understand Wet Cement. Can you guys see? Again, I'm going to put the colors down there so you guys can see. Wet Cement, because it does look like wet cement. But I love these colors. These are the courtesy of, bam, Rite Aid. I love me some Rite Aid. Rite Aid is my favorite place. Do not steal that, okay? That is mine. I made that up. Not because I started working with them. I used to sing that song way before. I just wanted to share it for those people who didn't think I would sing it. But you notice how I did that, right? I love me some Rite Aid. Rite Aid is my favorite place. Cover my face. But I love it for those people. How did I get started with working with Rite Aid? A lot of people ask that. I loved Rite Aid from the jump. Whenever you want to work with a brand, you have to love it. Why do you love it? Why do you want to sell it? Why do you want to work with the people? If you are genuine, people will get it and understand. It will show through. I actually tweeted Rite Aid on a suggestion of somebody actually worked there. I was like, I come in here so much, I need to be doing some stuff with them. And they're like, well, contact them. I'm like, okay. And I did. I tweeted them. And I don't even think it took 2 weeks before somebody contacted me back and goes, hey, we want you to work with us. And I'm like, hey, okay. Next day, I was off to Pennsylvania. Love it. Love it. Love it. Great, great company. People are great there. I do reviews only on things that I like. That's another thing. I don't like selling. I'm not a seller. I don't want to sell. I work in sales, but I'm not a seller. I only do things that I believe in, and then you have to ask me a million times before I do it. Like, I'm going to tell you some stuff that works. Kid you not. It's called It Works. Oh, that's the back of it. It works, people. People ask me a lot of questions about skin, what I'm doing to work out. I am over 40, and I know it does not look like, I don't have any makeup on. I have a little bit of eyeliner on, and that's why my eyes look a little bit dark. I just started wearing makeup. I know I'm a little bit late in the game, but I did. I just started wearing makeup. But defining gel does work for those people that are over 40. No. Okay, let me be honest. The cellulite is real, so whoever got it, you're going to need this. Word. Straight. Being real. It works. People, for vegetables and things like that, vegetable servings who don't like eating vegetables, it's called greens. I'm telling you, it works. It really does. And they named it It Works because it really does. But you also have to understand that anything that It Works, that you want to work, is a lifestyle change. You have to be consistent. You can't use it till you see results and then drop off and don't use it. In order to keep the results, you have to use what you use to make the results happen, right? So, It Works does work. I did have wraps. Can't say any names. I don't have the box anymore, nor do I have the wraps to show you. But the wraps do work. But you have to understand, it is a lifestyle change. It doesn't come right away. It's gradual. Like, I gradually lost almost the whole person. You're going to gradually make a lifestyle change. And I didn't do it all at the same time. I had to start with one thing. Your mind and your body wants you to do all these things, but it doesn't work like that. You have to take one thing, knock it out, get another thing, and knock it out. And I have to be honest, when I was really younger, and the people didn't know me, I was pencil thin. Also, on top of that, I did a lot of aerobics. I taught classes. I did all of that stuff. So basically, I got heavy because of other things. Not necessarily being lazy, but not being as active, and a lot of other things. So when it was time for me to work out, time for me to get where I needed to be, it came off a little bit faster. You know, sometimes people do desperate things and do desperate measures. I'm not saying that I didn't do that, because I did a little bit of that too, but I still needed to keep the lifestyle change going. I still needed to keep the consistency. Doesn't matter what you do to yourself, if you don't keep it up, you're going to gain the weight back. So there are methods to madness. You have to understand it. What works for you or works for me, it may not work for the next person. It may not work for you. So what you need to do is take a little bit from everybody. You like this person. Oh, this person motivated me to do such and such, and you take that from them. This person, oh, you take something from that person and get you to motivate you for that. So eventually you come up with your own plan, your own thing of what works for you. So don't forget it works. I do have a website. It's called Glam Girls Wrap, myitworks.com. If you want to look at the products, if you want to buy something, if you have any questions, please just let me know. I'm not pushing it because I'm not a salesperson. I do use it and it works for me. So that's about it. I don't like pushing stuff on people. I've never been that person. People always say I'm good for network marketing. I just don't think so, because I'm not going to go out and pound. I'm not that person. If I strongly believe in it, you'll see it and you'll feel it, and then you'll react to it. That's how I feel. Marsha B TV is coming up. We're getting ready to do our first taping. I have some really great things going on. Also on the website, I am going to have the Rite Aid Junkie segment, because I'm a Rite Aid Junkie. They looked at my points and they're like, wow, do you live in there? It's just convenient. It's like, it's between the Rite Aid and I'm not going to mention the other store. It's not the competition, but I'm not going to mention it because I don't want to put a plug in there for them. But I will put a plug in there for one of the people that works there, but I got to ask first. I'll do that next time because I love this person. This person is very good to me. Very good when I go in there, because I'm learning how to grocery shop by myself. That's a whole nother story. I will tell you about that. You'll learn a lot about me. Hard for me to put myself out there, but then again, it's easy because people want to know what I do. So I figure you're doing a TV show, you might as well, you know. And we'll figure it out along the way. Well, I need to go because it's like almost 1 o'clock and I'm doing this video because I promised a video because I couldn't get the audio. And now that I got the audio and it's almost 1, I need to go to sleep. I do have work, and I'm going to try to do another video this week because I'm going to play around with it. Music, audio, all that stuff like that. I'm really excited because you get to see me. You get to see the real me. You get to see what I like, what I don't like. Don't necessarily hate anything or anybody, but there are some things that aren't cool that I'll talk about. And all right, I'm out of here. Marsha B. If you want to be on a TV show, MarshaBTV.com. It's info there. Like my Facebook page. Haven't done Twitter yet. Not sure. Twitter handles. I'm like, if you keep one Twitter handle, shouldn't that be enough? Or do I need to brand that too? But I think I'm going to be a brand within myself. So, Marsha B, I'm signing off. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.